Dallas police, meanwhile, say a person shot at the Ridgecrest Apartments on Plum Grove Lane yesterday afternoon has now died. He's been identified as 31-year-old Michael Mires. Police say this afternoon they announced there is an active murder warrant now for 38-year-old Gary Lenard Shaw. That's the man you see here. They are still looking for him at this very hour.